Ready to go.
No word yet. Keep trying to establish contact.
When you're ready. I really liked that speeder.
Intruder up there! Just buy them!
Baron, you got it?
Of course. I'll meet you on the other side. But that is not the way to see your face.
Just want to check it out real quick.
I will stay here. Did you find something?
Yeah. You should try taking detours more often.
I traveled all over the galaxy. Remember?
How could I forget? Look at that. Scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this.
Yeah.
Must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decay, Cal Kestis.
Not everything.
You're red.
Look like Jedi.
Seer says Jedi was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind. This always clears my head. All set. New look for you, BD. Same great attitude. This was?
I don't, but Seer might. BD, does he look like Cal? You always love to fly.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall. Enemies up ahead. Vengeance will be mine.
Now. What are you doing?
Not bad, Jedi. foes near.
All right. Let's look. Storm's getting closer.
We will shelter in Seer's base. It is hidden from the Empire in the high desert. A Skryton lair.
But where's the Skryton?
Something's coming.
We'll take them down together. Job. A stem BD. Perfect. Help me out?
Must I?
Thanks.
Seer would be disappointed if I left you to die in the desert.
Spammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
Are you tired?
Just taking things in.
I wonder what Spammel is. What do you eat, beasts? The storm nears. We must go.
Want a hand?
Thank you. But I can manage. That's right.
Base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao. The Upper Saya cliffs. This galaxy suffers. But there is still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
Easy, friend. Seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Maren. All of us going our separate ways.
I understand, Count. But we had our reasons.
Take it easy.
Spammel friend, can you go any faster?
Let's speed up. Easy.
I can't even see my hand. Repeat, you're breaking up.
Hey, BD! Can't be.
The Spammel must have found shelter. This way.
Kate, the Spammel saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed. Okay. Should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
All right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can, not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. It would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company on dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path, until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And I, you. I had to leave, Cal, in order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
You missed the spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go. This way. The base is not far now.
Let's stop here.